Constable Ichabod Crane, sent from New York to investigate murder in Sleepy Hollow.
How much of your superiors explained to you?
Only that the three were slain in open ground, their heads severed from their bodies.
Taken by the headless horseman, taken back to hell. He rode a giant black steed. To look at him made your blood run cold. Even today, the Western Woods is a haunted place where brave men will not venture.
We have murders in New York without benefit of ghouls and goblins.
You're a long way from New York, Constable.
Is everyone in this village enthralled to superstition?
We have many things to talk about, even in this backward place.
Excuse my manner. I'm not used to.
Female company?
Murder! The horseman's killed again!
The assassin is a man of flesh and blood, and I will discover him.
Are you so certain of everything?
Perhaps there is a bit of a witch in you, Katrina.
Why do you say that?
Because you've bewitched me.
Is meant to make a difference, but for me, the choice to live an ordinary life is no longer an option.
Prosperity, Arizona. Right here at KFRD, the only source for the inside dope on space aliens and when they plan to invade.
Bruiser!
It's time for America to wake up, people! Wake up before it's too late! People are saying, well, you know, it's coyotes and it's wolves, but we know the truth.
Spider-Man.
Our town is being attacked by giant spiders.
They're here! They're here!
Warner Brothers Pictures presents the biggest, nastiest mutant spider movie of all time.
Oh yeah, this is
going. Get back, you eight-legged freaks!
Hey, Spidey!
Thank you.
As the countdown begins to the 21st century, it's good to know there is still one number you can always count on.
Bond.
Bond.
Can't you just say hello like a normal person?
Renard is behind this.
You will die along with everyone in the city.
We do not negotiate with terrorists.
His only goal is chaos.
I sent 009 to kill Renard. He put a bullet in his head. That bullet's still there.
He feels no pain. He can push himself harder, longer than any normal man.
No hard feelings, Mr. Bond.
It appears that you have been beaten.
Stop!
Don't make this personal.
I can't do that.
I just can't help thinking I'm next.
New model?
In the very latest in intercepts and countermeasures.
And six beverage cup holders.
I've always tried to teach you two things. First, never let them see you bleed.
And the second?
Always have an escape plan.
For the world's greatest secret agent.
You've defused hundreds of these, right?
When the stakes are high.
Yeah, but they're usually standing still.
Life's full of small challenges.
And the danger hits too close to home.
Boom!
He has M.
By noon tomorrow, you'll feel nothing at all.
I thought it was your job to protect me.
It's not just professional.
Someone's tampered with the bomb.
It's personal.
I have to get it back, or somebody's gonna have my butt.
First things first. I'm gonna find him.
Who's afraid now, Mr. Bond?
I will not miss.
I never miss.
Do you want to put that in English for those of us who don't speak spy?
Why am I suddenly worried I'm not carrying enough insurance?
Your time is up.
The world is not enough.